You know, we are seeing hundreds and hundreds of pictures already at KCCI.com's You Local page.
All for our project showing a day in the life of Iowa. The goal is to show one day in Iowa through a massive digital photo album at KCCI.com. And what better place to start than the beginning?
Well, photojournalist Cortney Kintzer was out at daybreak, and here's his day in the life.
Guy and Heather, mornings that rock on 95 KGGO.
11 minutes past 6 o'clock right now.
Weather today, it's going to be scattered showers and thunderstorms and a high coming in at 53.
Today in the life of Iowans.
A good typical spring day in Iowa. Nice and rainy, little windy, nice and cool. Help the plants grow.
There's such a diversity in Iowa. Everyone's got different life plans.
What's your outlook today?
I just came from a job interview. So I'm feeling pretty good right now. Very happy. I think I got the job.
Got to go to work. I just finished a medical appointment on my way to work.
We busy. We kicking it. I mean, it's a retired state, right? It's a family state. We homegrown, right?
Today, they're having hot chocolate and sitting at their desk working. That would be a typical day in Iowa in spring with the rain like this.
Rainy, cold, and it's May. I wish it was hot. I miss the hot weather. The sun needs to come back.
She's right. Yeah. If you haven't taken a picture yet, you do still have time. You have until Sunday to upload. Then we'll show as many as we can next week on News Channel 8 at 6.
But here are some examples right now of what we've already received. Here is 100-year-old Ruth Tucker sharing some history with a Winterset fifth grade class. And here's another, this one from Atlantic, the coffee group that gathers each and every day at the Farmer's Kitchen restaurant.
We'll be right back.